Actors Vicky Kaushal and Katrina Kaif's wedding is the talk of the town. While the actors have not made any official announcements yet, details about their wedding have been going viral on the internet. From booking 45 hotels in Rajasthan to tying the knot in Six Senses Fort Barwara located in Sawai Madhopur district, the couple is headed for a big fat Indian wedding on December 9th. On Wednesday, actor Gajraj Rao kind of confirmed that Vicky Kaushal and Katrina Kaif will be tying the knot soon. He shared a picture of the couple on the Instagram story that read "Mobile banned during wedding." Reacting to the same, he wrote, "Selfie nahi lene dega, tu main nahi aa raha byah main," with a sad emoji. Meanwhile, Katrina and Vicky, along with their family members, are expected to check in at a Rajasthan hotel on December 6th and depart on December 11th. While Vicky will put up at the Raja Man Singh Suite, Katrina will be staying at the Rani Padmavati Suite, both the most expensive suites in the hotel. The tariff for the suites is 7 lakh rupees each for one night. News Desk.